The Missouri Lottery celebrates its 25th anniversary in 2011. Since 1986, the lottery has earned more than $4 billion for the state and public education. But where does all that money go? 100% of all lottery proceeds goes to public schools and universities across the state. Every county in Missouri gets lottery money. Go to MoLottery.com and click Where the Money Goes. Click on Education Expenditures and see how much money the schools in your county have received. And remember, when you play, students win.
The Stella Artois Chalice celebrates the beer. And now the new can celebrates the chalice. The new Stella Artois Chalice Can.
Hi guys, where did you go to high school?
It's a St. Louis thing.
Not all steel is created equal. Not all manufacturing processes are created equal. Not all engineering standards are created equal. Which is why not all luxury vehicles are created equal. The hard way means never taking shortcuts. The hard way is how Lexus inspires absolute confidence. This is the pursuit of perfection. See what it takes at Lexus.com the hard way.
Get rid of it?
Honey, it's for the best.
Yeah, but that old thing's been around ever since we got married.
I know, but it barely runs. It's starting to smell. And just yesterday, it leaked all over the floor.
Well, what do we do with it? We can't just bury it in the backyard.
Leave it to me. I'll take care of everything.
Get $35 for your spare working fridge or freezer with Ameren Missouri's refrigerator recycling program. Visit actonenergy.com to learn more and schedule your free pickup today.
Hey, Lucky, you want to go for a walk, boy? Lucky? Lucky?